Being a translator is not an easy job. There is hard work behind understanding. For example, what you read in many Spanish books and the subtitles of a movie or your favorite series, which is made possible by a language specialist.
According to Frischknecht, take into consideration these five important points. 1. Keep sentences brief.
For increased comprehension and simpler translation, aim for about 20 words or less.
2. Use standard English word order whenever possible. This generally means a subject, verb, and object with associated modifiers. 3. Avoid long noun strings.
When connecting elements are omitted from noun strings, readers must infer the relationship between the words.
4. Use just one term to identify a single concept. Synonyms gets in the way of clarity. Write the same thing the same way every time you write. And 5. Make sure it fits.
English written text is often shorter than other languages, which means sufficient space is needed for expansion, up to 35%.
This is particularly important for software interfaces and graphics. Cross-cultural communication requires some study and some practice to master.
That's why in ESAM, we focus on developing our students' skills so that they become qualified translators with the highest standards.